Hello folks, and good evening. This is a quick video. This is the Amstrad TS90, which is now in the Amstrad TS50. We've got the remote control handset there for it. So what we'll do, we'll start off with cleaning the stylus. There we go. And we'll start off with the oldest swinger in town. Let you have a quick listen. It's got a magnetic stand and oh, hang on. Ooh. Try again, shall we? I forgot to adjust the record size. And this is the oldest swinger in town. There we go. Let's just get the remote. Turn it down a bit. There we go. And that's the Amstrad TS90. Just go for the radio. Everything on this unit does work. Radio. Tuner. FM. Well, if we get the remote control, we should be able to access the preset stations. No aerial in it at the moment. That's medium wave. Medium wave. Thought it was the two stations then. Thought they were both tuned to the same place or not. And then we've got the cassette deck, so we press play. Uh, There we go. All works, it plays lovely. That says, well, I've got the original TS-33 speakers on it at the moment, but I have got a set of that transformers off the TS-33. They looked interchangeable, to be honest, but I wasn't sure whether they were or not, so I didn't. I decided to leave it. I've got to set the weight up on the arm, which just involves moving it back to about 3 grams, or set it to about 2 or 3 grams. Should be all right for that cartridge. And the way we set the weight is easy. If I just, I haven't got the scales with me at this point, but we don't need them for a minute. If I just clear the crap off that needle, there we go. Yeah. And all we do, we just adjust the weight at the back of the arm there. There we go. See how that feels. And I think we can go a bit more. See how much pressure is being put on the stylus. I'd say that's about right. So what we'll do, we'll play the record again. I just want to get this crap off. There we go. That's got it. Make sure it doesn't jump or stick. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll leave that there for a minute. Let's take the Queen cassette out. Put that up there for a minute. Let's get this one here. Put this in. On rewind. Let it stop. Press record. It's easier to do it on the remote control. So we want put that on the record and set the level. We'll try that. And we are recording by the look of that. Yep. Yeah, the amplifier lights are not indicating because I've not got the volume loud enough. You'll have a stroke, you're the oldest swinger in town. Yeah. Right. Press stop. Press rewind. Press tape. Press play. Turn the volume down in case it's a bit loud. That's all right. I think it's a bit low on that side though. No, it's not too bad. That's all right. There we go. And that's it, all sorted, all working, and that'll do me. And thank you very much for watching, folks, and more to come later. Bye for now.